Oh dear.
It feels like we just went on a really long journey. Paimon's exhausted.
You don't like being addressed by that name?
It's fine. But I was just thinking, I should probably change it. After learning about everything the doctor did, there's no way I can carry on using a name connected to him. I'm not planning on returning to the Fatui, and they wouldn't take me back anyway. Recent events will have affected a lot of people, and they might not even remember who the Sixth is.
So, you're quitting the Fatui for good?
It's like you said, Lesser Lord Kusanali. Everything may look futile, but it wasn't completely meaningless. At least I made a lot of people forget about me.
But that doesn't mean your own past has disappeared.
Of course.
And your main goal, for which you gave up everything you had, you weren't able to achieve it. I hope you can see and understand that. Changing the world, changing the past, changing the fates of other people, these are not simple things to accomplish. What you are looking for is complete annihilation. But this is just a fantasy. Even if the Balladeer is removed from existence, the world will not heed your will.
Indeed. How ridiculous.
Do you regret doing all that when you've gotten so little in return?
Even if I'm completely worthless, there's nothing in the world worth regretting. Lesser Lord Kusanali, you purposely left that information in Nirmensol, didn't you?
Yes, and I took pains to make sure that you'd acquire that information naturally.
Why would you go to such lengths? You trying to win me over too?
In all honesty, your past experiences have made you a useful asset to Sumeru and to me. Winning you over was indeed a part of my plan. But before that, I wanted to tell you the truth about your past. If all I wanted to do was use you, then I'd be no different from the doctor.
Very clever.
I guess you could say that's one of my virtues.
Utility to others is what gives me worth. So if embracing my sins is what it takes to make me useful again, so be it. Oh right, I almost forgot. You're the good guys. You're into justice and all that. Sorry if I have a slightly different perspective on things, but I don't feel like I've been duped. The wisest leaders are fated to end up with the best helpers. I can live with that.
I'm glad you're able to think of it in that way. Traveler, in the future, I'll continue to search Nirmensol more deeply and see what secrets can be uncovered. Including the beginning of your twin's journey recorded in Nirmensol. What exactly happened before and after that point? I want to know as well. I will try.
Traveler. After I dove into the information torrent in Nirmensol, why did you go to Inazuma? So that's how you found out whose fate had changed. And how? Well, whatever your reasons, you did me a favor. And I'll do everything I can to pay it back. Borrowing and returning are the only real relationships between individuals. I'll balance the books one day. Don't you worry.
That's not true. A relationship between two people is not simply a ledger that can be reset to zero. I think deep down you realize this. People who show up in your life don't just evaporate like water drops and leave nothing behind. There is no such thing as balancing the books. Some things in this world can never be brought back, and they can never be changed. Which is why there is emotion in the human world. Everything that you feel is real and lasting, and whatever is missing in you will not be made whole. To be human is to live with imperfections. You can choose whether or not you want to be human.
But humans can't live without a heart, can they? Anyway, I gave up trying to become a human a long time ago.
You understand what pain is perfectly well, even without a heart. You're just bearing your feelings. The past is set in stone, but you can keep moving on. And the longer your future lasts, the shorter your past will become, until one day, it is but a tiny fraction of your life.
Sounds like you've got a future planned out for me.
Everything's ended up being pretty darn complicated. Paimon doesn't even know where to start, but the most important thing now is that you need to follow Nahida. Otherwise, all our efforts will have been for nothing!
Then I guess I'll be helping you from behind the scenes from now on.
I'm glad that you've accepted our proposal. Why don't you choose a new name to celebrate?
Ooh, ooh, ooh! Paimon wants to pick an ugly nickname for you, too!
Why?
Because Paimon still doesn't like you that much!
Then I hope we don't see much of each other in the future.
A name is life's first gift. You didn't say it out loud, but I know that's what you're thinking. The Traveler and Paimon have helped you a lot. If you can't decide on a new name, maybe you can ask them for ideas.
No! Paimon only does nicknames! If it's a serious name you're after, it's all yours.
Have you got anything?